Lola?
Huh?
Hey, what'd you so desperately need me for?
I said I'd hang out with Teddy.
You mean?
Yes, the Teddy. I said I'd hang out with his circle of friends tonight because I wasn't thinking.
Clearly not.
I don't know. I mean, he's kind of a nice guy, right?
Yeah, he's really nice.
It's just that I just don't want to listen to his, you know, cackle.
Okay, I've heard it enough.
Sorry.
So don't go.
No! I have to go. I already ate his good side. Who knows what his bad side is like?
Alright, so what are you complaining to me for?
Please come with me.
What? Yeah, well, didn't want to miss out on the action.
Good. I'm glad. We're going to have such a fun time.
Is that a camera?
Yeah.
Why do you have it?
It's for a project.
Of what?
No need to be rude. You don't need to pry. It's fine. It's a project.
Were you filming us? Listen. I don't want to be filmed unless you tell me about it. And how did you know we were both coming to the party? Have you been listening?
I didn't mean it. I didn't mean
no,
it.
No, he just gets a little nervous around you, that's all.
What? Why?
Well, he'll tell you.
Really? The one who doesn't even like him, you complain about all the time.
Don't tell him that.
So you don't like me either?
No, I think that you're a really nice guy. Isn't he a nice guy, Greg?
Yeah, you're a pretty nice guy, Teddy.
So what is it you don't like about me?
Well, it's
your laugh.
What? Is he telling the truth, Lola?
Yeah.
So that's it. That's what you don't like about me.
I'm sorry.
We're sorry. Are you sure? Because if it were me, it definitely wouldn't be okay.
Yeah.
No, it's fine, I suppose. I mean, Christ, I've had to get used to it over these years. Tons of people have had to get used to how I laugh and sound. You two could be the same as the others, you know?
Whew!
You don't have to stay if you don't want to.
Well, how long are you two gonna take?
Oh, not long. Not long at all. Not really long at all.
Yeah, don't come if you don't want to, Greg.
Well.
I'll see you later, yeah?
Sure.
No harm done. Well, listen, guys. From the bottom of my heart, I just want to say thank you about telling the truth about, you know what. Sure makes things easier for all of us, doesn't it?
Well, bye.
Bye. Let's go.
Where's Greg?
Don't worry. You'll be seeing him real soon.
By the way, you'll be pleased to know that Greg was right to be suspicious of my camera.
I wasn't thinking.
Clearly not.
I mean, he's a nice guy, right?
Yeah, he's really nice.
It's just that I don't want to have to listen to his cackle.
I believe a little welcome to the party is in order.
You slimy bastard! You've turned them all into freaks!
If you insult them, then you insult me. And I've had a whole life of it.
Yeah, well, you deserve it! What have you done to them?
What have I done with them? Well, I've given them happiness. You see, nothing fills the heart and soul like a little dose of laughter. Now, at first,
Their cold and stony hearts try to bar my poor lonely love away. But soon, their hearts begin to melt, and my happiness fills their souls all the way up to the brink. And then soon, all they will ever know is laughter. Now, from what I can see from that camera, you have something worse than a stone-hearted soul.
He's really nice.
It's just that I don't want to have to listen to his cackle.
I was so sure that you were a good one, Roma. But that video says it all. It just turns out that you're a girl with a mask for a face. A big, fat liar. And unfortunately for me, that's the true freak.
If you want, I can take it all back about you being a nice guy and all.
But, isn't he beautiful? Well, go on, Gregory. Show her how much